Hi guys, I'll teach you how to add watermark on your edit. Download or screenshot a green screen. Go to CapCut and put the text on the green screen. Add your text. Choose fonts here. Then screenshot if you're done. Go add your vid or photo. Go put the overlay. Crop it. Then go to chroma key and put the circle to the green and bad at explaining, just follow my steps. Then the intensity is to 100. Go to splice, then click overlay. And put it where you want. Put it to the end. That's all, bye.